Aloha, welcome to the Wolfpack. My name be Sandstress A3, your alpha. Welcome back to My Sweet Roomies, the game for you guys who are practicing, who are new to dating. See what we got here. Mitsuka in a bikini. Her little face. I haven't done this in a while. Chapter 38, Nurse Experience. Some days later, after my college classes, I head to the nurse hospital. This is a small hospital, just like you said.
Yeah, but his hospital has a really good reputation, so we get lots of patients.
I see. So it's busy every day? I make small talk with Saiga in the main lobby.
Miss Shimono. Oh, that's me.
She comes up pattering. Oh, does Saiga call by her family name?
Ryan has come here to assist me in my training.
Good evening, Miss Afternoon, Mr. Ryan.
I've heard about you from Miss Shimono.
You've come as a volunteer today, correct?
Yes, I'm Ryan. Pleased to meet you.
The nurse smiles kindly at my hurried greeting.
Nice meeting you too.
Well, Miss Ryan, please put your shawl in the lobby.
I understand.
And then nurse turns to place sign. Miss Shimono, please inform your into your change into your usual nursing out uniform.
Roger.
Well then, I'll see you later, Ryan.
Okay.
Excuse me, guys.
I'm back. Sorry about that. Okay, we're gonna continue our story. Oh, well, that's not done yet.
Left alone, I gently lower myself in the lobby bed. Sure now, I just sit here and wait for Saiga to change the room. See. That's shop runs. Wait a second. Saiga? Nursing. That's right, I forgot until just now. First, Saiga was wearing a nursing. That's time saving Saiga. And someone else. Sorry for the wait. She's back at her turn. I guess I'm volunteering today, right now. This is my volunteer day. That's why I should title this episode Volunteer Day. What is it? Where's Terry? Huh? That's right. This is the first time you've seen me in my years before. What do you think, Ryan?
What do I think?
Somewhat tight chest. A slender waist. This, she really fit fine as an angel in white. Spooky. become your nursing home fit sheet. There you go.
Oh, thanks.
You don't want to space out too much, okay? You know, you have to help out with the hospital. At with the hospital, you know? Oh, I guess the psycho's nursing home is really cute. And the heart won't start racing. Can I really carry out work like this? And I feel a certain sense of anger. Nursing home. If we're going through both of you.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am. Well, good luck today, all right? Good luck. And good luck to you today, too. you, too. She is really cute. It is cute. But her from here on out. So excited. There's just no time left my heart race. Alright, anyway, I gotta put some effort. Even while staggering from Tiger and Nursa, I decided to become helping out as a volunteer.
Awesome. That's why I should title this video. I'm a volunteer. Volunteer day.
First place we go to is the hospital kitchen. The guy nurses turn. Well then, shall we start preparing the patient's meal? Tiger, Miss Shimura, please set out the food. Mr. Ryan, please help prepare the silverware. It seems that trainees and volunteers have different jobs.
Alright, first I'll show you the demonstration.
Yes, ma'am. Please. First, as the nurse just gives a demonstration of the cooking system. After seeing the exhibition, it was our turn to do it.
Alright, let's do our best, Ryan.
Yes. So obviously, prepare them so for a little while.
Phew.
I suppose some food preparation is really his hard work. I wonder how she signed it.
If I'm not mistaken, this food is. Put it on this tray and. Alright, I'm done. Excuse me, can someone help me out with this? Oh, my hands are free at the moment, so I'll help you.
Michelle, this meal is for the patient in room 202. So deliver one with the ingredients cut small. Alright.
That's alright. They've got it right on this tray. Perfect, thanks.
Whoa. So I've seen the drawers. It's like it looks very lively when doing nurse's job.
Hey, Mr. Ryan, your hands have stopped.
Huh? Oops, I was catching something. Before I knew it, Tiger's hands finished her earlier.
Ryan, you're right off.
Yeah. Sorry. I came to help Tiger out, but she's getting around to work helping me. What am I doing? I'll make up for the past. I thought enthusiastically.
I'm
a nurse. Next, we came to a sick. No man with bandage likes a sick man. So, next, you help me with caregiving.
Caregiving, you say?
Yes, move the chairs from here. The bed into a soldier. Of course, I'll help out too, but be really careful while I'm moving.
Yes.
Moving there, you should enter into a wheelchair, huh? If I make one wrong step, I could cause a wheelchair. I can't screw this up. I'll put on my phone. Of course, you'll be doing something else wrong.
Huh?
You can't allow volunteers to transport patients, huh? Of course not. So what will I do? Please bolt the patient's laundry that's been set there. I understand. So I can't do anything but watch over time, huh? Well, I should completely change the world to notice. Is something wrong?
I don't feel confident with this sort of thing while you're
book sheet, Mishimono. Support the patient, huh?
Yeah.
And the chief voice and nurse's voice. Like I was wondering, though I could only watch her for a while doing my own work.
I guess so. That's gonna be this episode 11. Thank you all for watching. Later. And peace out.